Back again. Battletech Advance. Trying to get more lovely. Trying to get more clan technology. Upgraded some mechs last episode. Got this lovely direwolf coming in. And I've got this stealth equipped cicada, which should be a much faster, harder to hit mech.
Waiting for
receiving you.
Receiving you.
Got one guy out. You know, a little happy little accident. But I think I need to move. Even though Bug Hunt's a pretty good one. I've got injured people and mechs to repair. So let's look at the navigation. Oh, who's texting me at this time of the day? All right. Ghost Bear, Draconis combine. Draconis combine them. Wow, that's a 5 stars. It's 19 days, 26 days till the fighting starts. That is probably the winner. Because I'm pretty sure I can take 5-star. That's 5-star clan, though, so I gotta be kind of careful. I might want to go to this place first. And I'm good with the combine. So let's see what they got over here. 4 stars. New Bell pirates are fighting them. Ooh. That's kind of nice up there. 22 days though, so I'll be late. I got the money. Why not? Let's fly over there.
Ready to go over financials whenever you are.
Nah, I don't care anymore. I'm beyond the point of caring about money for that matter. Pretty easy now. What I'm more curious about is, can I fight for the pirates? No, I don't want to do your ops. Stop trying to make me do them.
That work order's complete, boss. Top-notch work, if I may say so.
I will take the last thing I can do then. We'll get you a pool. think you guys are all maxed out anyway. I forget, Apollo's the capital of the Rimworld Republic, right? I think it is. Davian and Steiner are going at it.
Looks like we've arrived, Commander.
I'm here.
Reporting.
Training confirmed, Commander.
What's the plan?
Mech warrior training complete.
Standing by. Yes, Commander. Orders?
Training complete.
I'm receiving you. Aye, aye.
Training confirmed, Commander.
Commander? Orders?
All right. Well, let's go to the command center and find something to do. So, I'm going to work against these guys because I want their stuff. Let's look at the navigation, though, see how bad the war is going for them. Ooh, Rimworld's about ready to lose. That sucks. Launch mission.
Greetings, Commander. Come on in.
Just give me another death ray, man. That's all I'm asking for. All right, what do we got here? Cicada goes there. And you get the Dire Wolf. Actually, I'll give you the Dire Wolf. All right, Decker, do me proud with this. I'm just looking for weapons in this whole mess, to be perfectly honest. Like, I'm hoping they can find me I could really use another death ray. I don't know what the fourth weapon is. I thought they had like four weapons too. Is the meat grinder, the mercy, the death ray. And I don't know what the other weapon is. What sucks is I'm only going to be able to do like one set of missions here.
Is it already?
Yes, Commander.
Yeah? What can I do you for?
Good to go.
Yes, Commander.
I'm here.
Ready for orders.
All right. Weird that they show me my future evac zone. Get over there. Are you kidding me? You only get six? Oh, man.
Moving.
Copy that. I'm gonna have to look at that.
On my way.
That is not good.
Affirmative. Moving out.
I'll have to see if stealth armor actually works on you.
Acknowledged.
Moving to position.
All right.
Yes, Commander.
You seriously can only get a six? I need the Raven.
Affirmative.
Interesting.
Awaiting orders.
What's up, Commander?
Position confirmed.
In motion, Commander.
Roger that, Commander.
Roger.
In motion, Commander.
On my way.
Location confirmed.
All right, what we got over here? A pillager? Kinda scary. That's it though? This is weird. I have a feeling I'm gonna get like ambushed.
Moving.
Heading out. Copy that.
Move order received. Copy that.
Affirm.
All right.
Waiting for orders.
Like, seriously, where is the rest of his army at?
Yes, command.
Full speed, no target.
Aye,
Sorry, Mr. Pillager.
Yes, Command.
God, you're probably the only one that can even get close to him. You and the Executioner.
On the move. Full speed.
Yeah. I don't know if the Cicada is going to work. I mean, it's just as good as the Viper, but...
What? No.
It's still crap.
What do you want? Let's roll.
Receiving you.
Let's move.
Standing by.
Hey, yo. Roger, Skipper. Kicking it.
What do you want? Let's roll.
Wait. I need to look at my mech again. Okay, there it is. I was like, great.
What's up, boss?
On my way. Double time.
It's just weird they have this guy out here by himself.
On my way, double time. Solid connection on that one.
Let's try to kill him. Yeah, this isn't gonna go well for these guys at all.
Let's do this.
Double time, let's go.
Right here.
Like, be honest, I think my guy has that over there. I think going down here is probably more valuable. Death, death, death.
Hostile eliminated.
What is it already? Let's roll. Guns on target.
Man, so much for these reinforcements. Totally not broken.
Ready to rock.
Alright, so you got a one. Wait, that's it? I guess I didn't need them.
Yes. On my way, Commander. Guns on target. Good hit there.
I mean, you could always, like, retreat.
Got it.
Firing on target. Get him down.
This was a slaughter. Yeah, level 5 missions, Inner Spear, are pretty much a joke. I guess there's the Pillager. But let's look to see what weapons they have first. Probably need a bunch of those slave systems. All right. All right. Good deal, guys. All right, let's look at the mech bay real quick. I want to read that mech. So I have everything. Interesting. Interesting. So why is it not giving me more,
Right. I'll get it in the schedule.
And this one gives, 15% sprint speed, which, whatever. I still think I should be getting more than plus 6.
New equipment available.
Those are always good to have. All right. Well,
job's done, Commander.
Give me a death ray. You guys suck so bad. Rangefinder's nice, though. Thanks for that. All right, I can't put one on this guy. I always forget to do these. And you can't put it on this guy either. There you go. Enjoy.
On. I'll let you know when that's done.
Well. Kind of stuck here. Ooh, what do we got here? So, 34 days until the fighting starts, 20 days to travel there. But I'll be there in plenty of time.
Let's go. Calculating course now, Commander.
I wrapped up that job you asked for, Commander.
Got a new financial report for you, Commander.
No, let's go to the mech bay real quick, though. Man, I got a lot of mechs. I'll wait till I get some more clan heat sinks, or I'm getting the big stuff. I don't even know how they have a pool on this ship.
Looks like we've arrived, Commander.
All right, let's view the contracts.
I live to serve.
Reporting.
Awaiting orders.
Commander.
Getting close.
Confirmed, Commander.
I think it's my last guy.
Mech warrior training complete.
Yes, Commander.
I'm here. Aye, aye.
Good to go.
Commander.
Training complete.
How's it going?
Training confirmed, Commander.
Commander?
All right, let's see what the store has to offer real quick.
This is an all-ship announcement. It's time for another team-building movie night. Tonight's selection is a big hit in the combine. STG's The Attack of the Polymer-Coated Man. Attendance is mandatory. So we'll see you there.
How am I fighting Clan Jade Falcon? Interesting. Well, I'll fight it, but I might leave. I thought I was fighting the Rimworld Republic. In fact, I'm almost positive I was. All right, let's go. All right, going in blind, blah, 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 blah.
Yes, Commander.
All right, so we got one doubled up guy here, Shadow Cat. We got Hellbringer, Shadow Cat there. I don't like that guy there at all. Got another guy there. Eh, at least I got a hit. What really sucks is he's gonna get somebody. Probably this guy. Alright, I see how you're gonna play.
They're shooting at me.
Where did he go? Oh, he went up there? Oh, thank you. Man, I should. He's got six, though. But I think he's priority. I mean, this guy's a five. Well, it depends on that guy. Actually, this guy might be priority now. He looks easier. Let me look here. So this guy's a Mad Dog's a three. Makes it interesting. God, you'd hope somebody would actually hit there.
Commander? Copy that. Negative damage. Repeat, negative damage.
Receiving you.
Yeah, you know, can't do much about that. And I hit the wrong guy.
Good to go.
Man, that guy is just,
I'm here.
Well, at least, you know, a little damage there. We probably should just kill that guy.
Standing by.
Damn, Shadowcat's holding it.
Yes. On my way, Commander.
They're gonna totally run down here and destroy me here.
Guns on target.
There we go.
Receiving you.
That's actually a pretty good chance. Nice. At least finally got hit.
Confirm.
Damn, I was kind of hoping for more than that cluster shot.
You gotta be shitting me. That should have hit.
What do you want?
I feel like I should fire my pilots. Don't hurt your guys.
Guns on target.
I had to try.
Let's go. Let's go.
All right.
What's up, boss? Damage. Repeat. Negative damage.
We're tracking. I mean, I'm all right with you moving, but damn, that hurt. Wait, my entire lance has to survive? When did that become a rule?
I'm showing minor damage.
All right.
They've got a sensor lock on me.
Yeah, but he screwed up here. That guy's way too.
Receiving you.
Let's Man, that's still hard to hit. Yeah, that sucks.
Splitting target.
Guys only has a 4, man. How's he that hard to hit? Nice. Must kill battle armor now.
Ready for order.
All right, who we got here? No, I want you. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Then pack rat.
I copy. Hit him hard. I think I hit something good.
What is it already?
All right, Mackie. This guy's dead.
Receiving you.
On my way, Commander. Guns on target.
There we go.
Got a beat on him. Mech destroyed.
Shot there.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. I don't got no shot, man. I ain't taking that shot. Nope. No sirree, Bob.
On my way, Commander.
There we go.
Critical hit.
He's not dead? I mean, they're already scared to fight me. So, like, what am I that worried about, to be perfectly honest? A little bit hot here. I don't care. I got eyes on. That's all I care about right now. Would like eyes on that guy too. I think I fire at this guy, actually. I might have guys. My really fast guys might be able to actually target that guy.
Yeah.
Well, who do I got here? You're a heavy mech. Let's get rid of you first.
One left target.
Which is weird. Now I can't see him? How is that a thing? That's so weird. I can still target him, but I can't see him.
Ready for orders. Roger that.
Probably a dumb idea, but well, let's get in here.
Roger.
Yes. On my way, Commander. Guns on target.
All right, let's not be dumb anymore.
Commander. Come on. Go.
I need you to kill these. They're too close. So at least I'm safe from that. This guy might have been too close, that's why I'm doing it. Yeah, these guys, no chance.
Yes. Let's roll.
Where's my leopard, guys? Alright, so they got four more guys. A little heavier, too. Viper, Hellbringer, Viper, and a Kingfisher? I swear I saw something else. Oh well.
Orders? On my way. Double time.
How is he? Hurting. But I got like the Flashman and a couple others. Hopefully I have one, somebody that has. Hi Hellbringer, are you gonna come this way? All right. Let's end this guy real quick, please. Yeah, this guy. All right.
Boom. All primary targets have been destroyed.
Yep. We gotta get rid of the battle armor, but whatever.
Standing by. Here we go.
I got the Viper. You know what? Let's just get rid of him.
I
Yeah. Hopefully the Timberwolf can take care of the rest of them.
Yes, Commander. Let's go.
All right. Well, I guess that Warhawk is the priority target now. There we go.
Commander.
Fired the Kingfisher. Mainly because I don't have a special shot. And that guy's almost headshot.
Yes.
What, I can't get it? Oh man, no rear shots at all?
On my way, Commander.
Yeah. That's... I love
that
weapon.
Take that, bastard. What do you want?
That's how you do it, man. Slaughter some lions. He couldn't feel good.
Standing by. On it.
Wow. I can't believe he didn't die.
Yes.
Well, he's pretty wounded, so we'll just bypass him, go kill someone else.
Guns on target.
Whoops, I'm a little hot. Hopefully I didn't blow myself up. Oh, just barely. Seriously? I want more salvage out of this, man.
Receiving you.
Copy that.
That problem's taken care of.
What's up, Commander?
What's crazy is, like, I am just slaughtering these guys. Like, it should not be this easy. This is a 5-star mission, and I'm not even fully tunned out.
No. Oh boy, here we go.
What is it already? Let's roll. Guns on target.
Damn, he resisted that. There. That's like 280 on the side. Right.
What are your orders, Skipper?
What is it already? Let's roll.
Waiting for orders. Aye, aye.
All right. Where's my where's my new enemies? Oh no, it's not crowded. They need to bring more.
They got a lock on me.
What we got here? Ooh, that's a Big Mac. Ooh, Iron Cheetah, Shadow Cat, and Linebacker. I will kill that Iron Cheetah though. That is nice.
Ready for orders. Got it.
What's up here? Another Shadow Cat? That's probably a good call.
I've been sensor locked.
That was probably a bad call. I swear to God, these guys are just suicide squads.
Need something, Chief?
This sucks. Got me an Iron Cheetah. And they're good. I mean, they're good for clan hundreds.
Aye, aye.
And they're massively fast.
Going all right.
Well, you've moved. You're at 2. You want to fire?
Copy that.
You're pretty easy to wound.
Standing by. Roger that. No shooting, just running.
Okay.
Hey. Lethal.
Yes.
So what we got here? All right, I guess we'll just do you. That had to hurt. Kill people.
Good to go.
Ready for orders.
There we go. Man, I just slaughtered five mechs.
What do you want? Let's roll. What do you want?
And it sucks that I can't target anything. Oh man, that sucks.
On my way, Commander.
Oh well, at least I get to cool down.
Got a beat on him.
He didn't even fire his weapon, man. Sweet.
Mission successful.
Like, if they would have all, if they would have had all those guys there at once, that might have actually been a problem. But sending them in there piecemeal, and with me killing them so fast, which I think there needs to be an overhaul on the missions, because that's just too easy. While I do want lasers, damn, they got a lot of cool stuff, man. I think I want that iron cheetah more. Make sure it's the right type of iron cheetah. Looks good. Let me look at this guy. Yeah, it's a 95 tonner, so Well, I guess that's good enough. We'll figure out what I get. All right. I mean, would have liked some other stuff, but yeah, it was too easy. Well, I'm going to cut this off here. Thanks for joining me today. Please like, subscribe, follow, comment, and all that fun stuff. But I am out of here.